I love that face.
Hun, you think my nose is too big?
Such a cute nose.
Yeah, not bad.
Oh, very strapping.
Well, hello, handsome.
You have great lips, you know that?
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
I was looking. Yeah, Sean has your smile.
I clean up pretty nice.
There's my strapping husband.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Oh, looking good.
Not bad, not bad.
There's something different. What is it?
I clean up pretty nice.
So handsome.
Not bad, not bad.
That's my handsome guy.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
What's different about you?
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Your eyes. They're one of my favorite things about you.
Well, hello, handsome.
Such pretty eyes.
Yeah, not bad.
As handsome as the day we met.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
You have such a strong chin.
Yeah, not bad.
You look as good as the day we met.
Well, hello, handsome.
Oh, that's the face I fell in love with.
I clean up pretty nice.
So handsome.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
Such a great smile.
Not bad. Not bad. My handsome husband. Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
Well, hello, handsome.
You have such strong cheekbones.
Not bad. Not bad.
Sean totally has your eyes.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
What's different about you?
I clean up pretty nice.
Nice haircut.
Yeah, not bad.
Someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Cotsworth's really good with Sean.
But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. But also appear our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes right into the boholes.
Can you get that?
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling!
Something that is unquestionably... Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, You have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
Ha-ha! That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no
Enjoy
price is too
coffee,
high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. John, Sean has been changed. But he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Leave the bag! Who cares?
Just help me pack it up!
Check in at the gate. If you're in the program, you'll get in.
That's absurd! I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing every step of the platform in the center.
Get to the vault.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my god!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
We did it. We made it.
Hey there.
That was a nuke.
We're okay.
A goddamn nuke.
Hey there.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Hey.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
Vault 10.
A better future
for you.
Underground.
Just this way, please.
Yes,
please.
No.
This one's good.
Step over to the table. Take a seat.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's gone. Our home. Everything
hey.
We had.
Please.
My mother.
These
people
down in space.
Stay there.
We've lost everything.
Oh, you're gonna
honey,
love it.
What if they didn't make it?
This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Sir,
the others aren't great, mind you.
Every step of the
way. Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Hey there.
A lot of names to process. I'm glad so many people made it.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Is it over? Are we okay?
Almost. Everything's going to be fine.
Come here. Come here.
No, no. I got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you Sean!
God damn it. Get the kid out of here. Let's go. At least we still have a backup.
Cryogenic sequence reinitialized. Must vacate immediately.
giant roaches? What the hell? Terminal should open this.
power cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back. Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
That was Personality by Johnny Mercer. And now, a word or several from our sponsors. A portion of this broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center, now featuring facial reconstructive surgery. Oh, that's nice. Why settle for less than perfection? Worry, worry, worry. That's the song by the Three Sons that I was going to play it next. I mean, now. I mean, here's worry times three.
Attention. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony. This work site has gone 0 days without an
Now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper Stands residents. This here, hold please. Okay, it's over. That's fun. Thank you. And that was Frankie Carl there. Well, I mean, I guess it was actually Marjorie Hughes doing the singing, but... never mind. Coming to you from, the jeweled green... I mean, the green... I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. Now here's Connie Allen with a song that's... It's about... space travel. Here's Rocket 69. know that Butcher Pete. Just, well, just doing butcher sorts of things, I guess. If anyone's family has recently been butchered, I am sorry for what I just said. Okay, that was Roy Brown. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Diamond City Surplus, now open 24 hours a day. Management reserves the right to refuse service to anyone, especially since... The next one is Bing Crosby. Enjoy.
Thank you. as I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Codsworth? You're still here. So other people could still be alive, too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
God damn it. Tell me what's going on. 200 years? That's insane.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car! How do you polish rust?
Whoa, whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet. Daydreaming, perhaps? Please, take your time. I actually do have all day. Cat got your tongue, sir? distracted a bit today, sir?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir! What's all this, then? You call this a fight? John, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Thanks for trying, Cod.
You can't give up.
Thanks for your help, Cosworth.
Good luck, sir. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Cosworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
Maybe by the ink spot. I mean, it was definitely by the ink spot. It's called maybe. I should have been clearer. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Choice Chops wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. This is Civilization by...